A segment on MSNBC pokes fun at Mitt Romney's family photo, specifically zeroing in on Romney's African-American grandson, Kieran. Take a look.
Everybody loves a baby picture, and this was one that really a lot of people had emotions about this baby picture this year. This is the Romney family,
right?
And of course, there on Governor Romney's knee is his adopted grandson, who is an African American, adopted African American child, Kieran Romney. Any captions for this one?
One of these things is not.
Former Republican Senator Scott Brown, who also happens to be a Fox contributor, wants an apology from MSNBC, while others on social media are blasting the network for being racist. Did the segment go too far? Anna Navarro, Mark Lamont Hill, both CNN political contributors, they join me now. I'm going to talk to you, but Anna first. Were you offended by that segment?
You know, first of all, Don, I'm not even sure what the threshold anymore is for MSNBC going too far. I did find it in absolutely bad taste. I think there's nothing funny about adoption, regardless of the color of the baby, regardless of the color of the family. At this time of year, if anything, we should be celebrating the fact that there are families all over America that open up their hearts to give love to children that need it. And I can also tell you, speaking personally, my mother is adopted. There's all sorts of self-esteem issues that many adopted children and adults have. And I think it's just plain old mean.
So
it is a mean segment.
But Anna.
Mark, what you're not buying into that.
I'm
you
not
think
buying
it's,
into
why?
This at all. Here's my point. There's absolutely a line you shouldn't cross. And the line, I think, Anna, is you don't make fun of people's kids. You don't make fun of people being adopted. You don't mock the vulnerable. They didn't do any of those things.
But Mark,
if they did those things, I'd be with you. And there have been times
they used the kid to mock Mitt Romney.
We use everything to mock Mitt Romney. Mocking Mitt Romney is a sport, and everyone mocks Mitt Romney across the aisle. I don't see anything wrong with that. They also joked about the lack of diversity in the Republican Party. They're also right about that. Again, they didn't make fun of the baby, which would be, like, for example, Sarah Palin. There were times where people on the left made fun of Sarah Palin's children and grandchildren. That was offensive. It was beyond the pale. It was unacceptable.